Oh my God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, call an ambulance! Oh, my God.
Fucking asshole, you ran over my boy.
He's still breathing. He's still breathing.
Get out of here. This is my kid. Get out!
Why don't you let me play with my friends anymore? Is it because of my brain?
If you step out of here, my precious, someone will steal you.
Aren't you forgetting something? I gave up my entire life to raise and feed you. Stanley, wouldn't you give me a little of your gold?
Have you ever had a job before?
No.
What kind of work do you think you would be qualified for? I need to know. It's important.
Well, I know a lot about dogs. I like animals. I'd be good at taking care of them.
What else?
Working outdoors would be nice. Day or night, sir.
He's probably sick. Let's just leave it there. You never know, it might be contagious. I've thrown out enough trash for today. Let's go. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Beautiful day in the neighborhood. Won't you be my neighbor? It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. My dad is sick. We all have our scars.
But listen, if God decided that you should live when you were supposed to die, he's got a special mission for you. Probably something very important. Noble, even. Maybe just ask him and he'll tell you.
Stanley, could you call reception for me?
Now listen to some words of Job, a man who was deeply strained, a man who had lost everything. I would like like my words to be written, my speeches, for them to be sculpted forever in stone.
Sir, I'm sorry we're about to close. May I help you? Do you want me to wrap those up for you?
Is the bluebird this found? Little one, there's no need to go too far, for what you really seek is just here where you are. Show me where, mommy dear, and here's what I will do. The dear bluebird, and I will give it to you.